What's up YouTube? It's your girl Jasmine. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. I am back with another video. Today, y'all, in this video, we have some seafood in the bag, you guys. This is from Pier 88 on Spring Mountain Road out here in Las Vegas. This is my first time trying this place. I'm super excited. It smells good. I hope it's good. I'm gonna actually dump this out on the tray right here. I need to make a mess. Okay. So we have some snow crab, we have some shrimp, sausage, corn, egg, and potatoes. Some lemon right here. I'm just going ahead and squeeze that on top. So good. I am super hungry. I got some ice right here. I have a cola. I think I'm gonna put the gloves on today, y'all. Y'all know this is gonna be messy. I just don't. How doing? I hope you guys are having a good day. My day is going good. I'm excited about this food, y'all. I haven't had a seafood boil in so long. I can't remember the last time I had a seafood boil. Use this right here. Y'all. Let's try this. Some sausage. Mm-hmm. It's a 10. I was so scared. Try this place. I like trying new places, but when you know it's gonna be expensive, and y'all know seafood expensive, like all places not good with their seafood. You could have did the potatoes a little bit longer. But then that's it. Y'all ever come to Vegas, out of Vegas, from Vegas? Pier 88 is the spot. This is the bone. I don't know why I didn't find this place a long time ago. What are you guys up to today? This was worth it. All this came out to light. I want to say like 45 bucks. It's worth it. Goodness. That was spicy. The sauce is so good. Yeah. This is so good. I don't know how I never found this place. They only gave me one glove and not another one. Okay. I'm gonna have to get messy then. Potatoes are my favorite and I'm mad they're I'm gonna find one that's cooked. I think this one is. I think this one is, y'all. I'm in heaven right now. I love seafood. Man. All that's missing is some lobster. SnowCrab does not have enough meat for me. But honestly, I would prefer SnowCrab. Because to me, snow crab doesn't have a lot of meat. King crab do. But sometimes king crab be a little too salty for me. I don't know, that's just me. That hit the spot. Too good for my own damn good. Oh my gosh. They put a lot of sausage. I like sausage, but I'm not a big fan to eat all that sausage. I'm not gonna eat all of it. Y'all. I'm honestly getting full. Last shot. If I can do it. I don't think I can. It's like a mess. Y'all. Pier 88 is the new freaking spot. That was by myself. No lie, that was a 10. Even though the potatoes wasn't how I wanted them to be, this was still a 10. Flavorful, spicy, good. Everything on point. Reasonable price. But we gonna end this video right here, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.